Now let's keep with matters water. The Managing Director of the National Water and Sewerage Corporation, Engineer Dr. Silver Mugisha, has ordered for the immediate release of 500 million Uganda shillings to ensure that the people in Kaliro District and Busembate Town Council get good access to water. The official, or rather the Executive Director, Mr. Mugisha, was on a tour of the area and assured locals in Busoga sub-region of water expansion to the various areas that need it.
Despite National Water and Sewerage Corporation extending piped water to Kaliro Town Council in Kaliro District and Busembate Town Council in Bugweri District, locals in the respective areas still have a challenge to access to clean water. This comes as a result of faulty National Water and Sewerage Corporation water systems and limited expansion. But this is now set to change after the Managing Director of National Water and Sewerage Corporation issued a directive to have water extended to the locals.
We're going to try to make 500 million available. 500 million. I think the first one should be this Kaliro, these boroughs which were developed, rather which were sited, and they are not yet what? Developed. Done immediately.
Mugisha toured the Iganga Water offices, which covers Kaliro, Bugwere, Mayuge, and Bugiri, and ordered for the release of shillings 500 million to fix the faulty systems in the area. He assured residents of water extension and reconnection of all disconnected pipes.
Park and put back the water of the community. Then you deal with the what? The caretaker.
The Iganga Water Manager said that they face challenges of illegal connections, power interruptions, and pipe busts along the highways caused by accidents.
On the main transmission line from Jinja, due to road accidents.
Clean water access in Busoga region is still a big challenge because of limited expansion and failure to connect and pay bills, which leaves the locals to use open sources and isolated boreholes. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga District.